Welcome to Our Games TV, and this time I'm gonna check out Metal Slug Infinity, another idle game on the channel. Hope you're gonna like it. Okay, so basically the game goes like, let's say the old school game, if you remember. I don't know why it's loading right now on the screen. Probably my offline earnings, we'll see in a bit. So basically you will have the mission. Come on. Yes, I know. Okay. Alright, so basically we have the gameplay over here, as you can see, in a horizontal way. You have different kinds of heroes that you will be able to upgrade every time. You will have the possibility to restart your progress and so on, in order for you to get different kind of badges over there. And with those badges you will upgrade different kind of things. We will do a reset of the progress in just a bit. Let me show you. So basically you have the units and the, let's say, support units, different kind of helicopters, tanks, and different kind of vehicles that will shoot rockets and different kind of missiles for you. You will have the golden mine over here. Basically with the golden mine you will get the specific gold that you need in order for you to upgrade your heroes and your vehicles. You will have a genie lamp over here that you can use. Every genie lamp will refill every 2 hours. You have up to 5 slots over there, 5 places for the lamps. So don't forget to use them every time you're gonna log in. And you have also the possibility to watch many ads in this game, in order for you to let's say make bigger progress in the game. Over here we have the units, different kind of units for you to unlock, lots and lots of units for you to start up. As you can see, I have different kind of units at 5 stars, and probably I will see that I can upgrade them much more, depending on what kind of level will they have. As you can see, they will have different kind of skills, level buff and so on. Possession level buff, different kind of skills over here depending on what kind of stars do they own. As you can see, I can star up this hero much more, and I will get different kind of buffs from him. These are the stats that you have and so on. Different kind of heroes from different kind of let's say fractions. You have 3 fractions over here. So with the lightning, with the pistol, and with the fire, as you can see over there. And when we're gonna reset the progress, you will see what I'm talking about. Okay, you have the slug over here. So basically this is where you have your units, the one for support. You have the evacuation site over here. That's excavation site, my bad over there. Okay, so I got this. Alright, so as you can see, every 30 minutes you can use excavation ticket, let's say like that. And with that excavation ticket, you have the possibility to get different kind of units, support units. Depending on what kind of level your commander will have, you will be able to, let's say, obtain much more advanced support units and so on. You will have the store over here. You can buy different kind of support units with the gems as well. As you can see, let's buy this one for example. Not enough slug inventory, so basically my inventory is full. Alright, I do need to sell a bit from these ones. As you can see, these are the units, you can promote them and so on. When you're gonna promote them, basically you will start them up. You can level them up as well with different kind of things that you will need. When you're gonna farm, you're gonna get them and so on. So the slug I showed you, the workbook over here. As you can see, you will have different kind of let's say bonuses for your heroes over here, and you have the enhancement workbook opens at 65. Honestly, I didn't check that out. So basically this is what I want to show you. So this is when you're gonna start to farm the workbooks. And as you can see over here, every time your progress will remain, I was going to say reset, because I thought that my progress, they did reset. So basically your progress remains where you left it, let's say like that. And if you have earned 3 stars, you will be able just to consume the ticket you won't enter the fight. But let's enter, let's go over here and let's do a fight in this one. So basically my units from the main game, I jump into it. So as you can see, something like a dungeon basically, and you also have dungeons in this game as well, and you need to kill the boss in order for you to get the specific amount of war books for the specific faction, and goes further and further depending on let's see how strong your main team is, something like that. Don't forget to subscribe guys, don't forget to hit that like button, and also don't forget to drop a comment if you have any other game that you want to see on the channel. Let's finish this fight and let me show you how to reset the progress and so on. Basically idle RPG game that probably you want to play if you have played Metal Slug before, if you definitely have over 30 and you want to try the let's say old adventure one more time. Lots and lots of gems for you to get, honestly lots of tickets, bootcamp ticket, and there are so many fights that you can enter in this game, and honestly I didn't discover them all. Okay, you have different kinds of missions over here that you need to complete. We'll have the battle over here as you can see, so play arcade, play PvP, world boss. Let's go into world boss and let's see. So enter iron, oh my god, nice. So let's start and let's hope the best. I'm definitely gonna die, but probably I'll get the prize afterwards. That's my main goal over here. Alright. So, oh, I need to make... This is the first time that I entered the world boss, honestly. So let's hope I do make 5k. Awesome. So, I'm gonna pass to level 2. That's quite nice. Okay, that's the best I could do. Not so bad. So, as you can see, I got different kind of rewards. You will find out definitely what will you be able to do with those kind of rewards and so on. Season ends. Okay, so there's an event with the arcade. Let's see. Destroy the subway. Let's start this one and let's see. Okay, select a soldier. Let's go with him, obviously. I didn't play this one, so bear with me, please. Alright, alright. I'm doing so good, I don't know. Oh, so that was an enemy behind me? Oh, man. Oh. How come I didn't know that? Oh, I can jump? No, I can't. Awesome, so the other one is with the grenade. Oh. Okay, come on, come on, come on. I need to survive. I need to survive this fight. Come on, drop a grenade on him. Blow into pieces. Oh, man. Almost, almost. Alright, collect. Definitely the game to try, guys. If you played it when it was, let's say, in the top. Okay, let's go back. Alright, gold mine, the units over here I showed you. Over here, my level, so commander information. The base, as you can see, I can only different kinds of things, buffs. All the buffs that I have, so different kind of bonuses that I get over here. Mystery enhancements, so this is where I will be able to use my medals that I'm gonna get right now. So return in time, something like that, the time machine. Let's go back. Alright, so enhanced masteries, let's go over here. So as you can see, Psycho Mastery Enhancement, Flame Mastery and Lightning Mastery. These are the three that you definitely want to upgrade in order for you to be, let's say, your heroes to be much more stronger. And right now I'm gonna go with this one, with the fact that I do have some heroes over here. Alright, And basically you just need to wait, and as you can see I'm already at level 407, and before that I was I think at 600 and something. So definitely you will advance much more faster. Over here at the event you will be able to watch some ads, your game speed will be increased and so on. You will have the possibility to join an alliance, lots and lots of things to do in this game honestly. Although it's quite a basic other RPG, it does offer you not offers you, let's say it does keep you occupied if you would enjoy this type of game. And as I told you, if you are probably over 30 and you played Metal Slug before, you definitely want to give this game a try. And let me know if you reach much more further, and let's say if the game is worth it. Until next time guys, take care, don't forget to subscribe, and as you can see right now I have lost. So basically my heroes without any level are stuck at level 403. But right now I will go over here and I will open the gold mines over here. And different kind of gold mines, as you can see, that will offer you different kind of amounts of gold, and afterwards you just need to upgrade them. And afterwards they will do the trick, offer the gold, and afterwards you will upgrade your heroes. Basically the same thing like in almost all other RPGs that have this kind of option. Okay, right now let's go to the units, and I'm gonna upgrade this guy and this guy, and as you can see I will pass most obviously this level. Come on, probably not this time, but afterwards, after this level will be reset, I will have the possibility to advance much more further. Alright, boss. Come on, don't tell me that I'm gonna go backwards right now. Well, definitely need to upgrade lots and lots of things in this game. Okay guys, until next time, take care, don't forget to subscribe, and also hit that like button. Bye.